application for multi-directional instabilities. Strap A. After applying the Oskie shoulder support, place hand of the involved side on hip. Attach the hook and loop end of one 4-inch strap A to the medial and posterior aspect of the involved arm. Pull the strap superiorly, just distal to the acromion process. Bring the strap across the chest, around to the back. Cut strap to length and secure with hook and loop closure. Strap B. Attach the fixed hook and loop end of the second 4-inch strap B to the medial and anterior aspect of the arm. Pull the strap superiorly and laterally, just distal to the acromion process. Bring the strap across the back and around to the front of the chest. Cut strap to length and secure with hook and loop closure. Finish strap. Assess for desired level of stability and mobility. Adjust as needed.